The snow that we received today, and it looks like we'll probably keep the snow for a good portion of your Sunday. Temperatures aren't going to warm up too much. So 32 today for your high, 37 typical for this time of year, and the low right on the ball, 17 is where we started off this morning. 66 is your record high in 2006, and 16 below in 1979 is your record low. So right now here in St. Joseph, temperatures starting to dip down into the teens. A few of us even in the single digits out there are ready this evening, especially up towards the north. Those temperatures are going to continue to fall overnight tonight, so it is going to get bitter cold out there, especially when we factor in that wind chill. Many of us feeling like the single digits out there, sub-zero wind chill is not out of the question tomorrow morning as you step out the door. So you can see just some clouds out there this morning. There's that system traveling down towards the south. It's kind of going to make a U-turn and then push off towards the east near Tennessee and then the Carolinas eventually. So here's a look at the snowfall totals I gathered across the area here in St. Joseph. About 3 to 4 is what I got up near Trenton, 6 to 8, 4 to 6 near Maryville, and then it kind of dropped off down towards the south. So we got some pretty good snow across the area. Looks like your Sunday should be comfortable. Temperatures will be very similar to what we saw for today. I think we'll be a few degrees above the freezing point, and the sunshine will start to help to melt the snow. So if the kids want to play in the snow tomorrow, you should take advantage of it, because I think it's going to be melting pretty well tomorrow afternoon with the sun out, and then definitely as you move towards your Monday. So a few clouds will stick with us overnight tonight, and then sunshine by tomorrow morning, and it looks like we're pretty much going to keep that as we move throughout the rest of the day and a lot of the rest of the week. I'm looking at sunshine. So that was our pretty good precipitation chance early this morning. For the rest of the week, it looks like we'll just get into some sunshine, and slowly that's going to start to help the temperature warm up. But it looks like I am tracking another cold front for at least the middle of the week. 9 tonight for your low, so it is going to get cold out there. Anything that's slushy and wet on the roads right now likely going to refreeze. So if you are going to be heading out early tomorrow morning, please give yourself extra time like you did this morning. If you have to drive, because I'm sure there's going to be some slick spots still on the road. 37 by the afternoon though, so we will be above freezing, getting to see some sunshine, and then lots of sunshine over the next few days. Look at Tuesday, 47 for your high, but then another pretty good cold front heads our direction, and it's going to be cold to end the week. 17 on Thursday, 2 below is how we'll start off our Friday morning.